I'm excited to talk about the changes to Outlook for Windows. With millions using Outlook every day, we've simplified the user experience to make it easier for people to achieve more. We are aiming to deliver experiences that are simple, taking the familiarity of Outlook and making it easier to get things done, and customizable so you stay in control. Here you see the current user experience in Outlook for Windows. We are introducing a new feature called Coming Soon. Coming Soon is about making it easier for users to learn about major updates coming soon to Outlook. Turn it on, and now you can see upcoming visuals coming to Outlook. Here it is. The overall core experience of Mail is simpler, cleaner, and more modern. The most significant addition in this user experience update is the introduction of the Simplified Ribbon. The Simplified Ribbon lets you focus on the core of what you need. It shows a single row of commands versus the three lines of commands in the Classic Ribbon. It is still easily expandable, so you're always in control. The default set of commands in the Simplified Ribbon are those that are used most frequently. Less frequently used commands are always still available. Over here, they're out of the way, but easy to find. For a command that a person doesn't use, they can right-click and just remove from Ribbon. Removing distraction from the features they use the most, but still available if they ever need it. Similarly, if there's something that is in the overflow, but that you use frequently, you can add it to your ribbon and pin it so it stays visible even if you resize your window smaller. Additional updates have been made across the entire Mail experience. Here in the familiar left-hand folder pane, we've elevated groups to now show up as a peer of folders, making them easier to access quickly. Looking now at the message list, you will see several updates to help you be more productive by spending less time searching through your emails. In the reading pane, we've heard from customers that having two header modes is confusing. So we've created one that takes the best of both, but it still clearly shows to and CC. It also brings more of your response options together here in the context of where you are when you need to take action. For composing a new message, we've removed all the extra lines and boxes, leaving this nice, clean form. And when you need to do more than just a quick reply, we've got the Simplified Ribbon here as well, but still all the power of the full ribbon available for rich content creation and formatting. Outlook helps you stay organized and on top of what matters right in your inbox. When reading a meeting request, again, the RSVP buttons are more accessible. To help you stay in control of your day, updates have also been brought to the Outlook calendar. Here, when creating a new meeting, we've helped speed up the process by giving you the ability to add both required and optional attendees. And by asking for the time of the meeting before specifying the location, we've made the suggestions for your meeting location, such as available conference rooms, even smarter by being time aware. Coming Soon makes it easier for you to adopt change. Now that you have seen the new experience, you can provide us with feedback right in the app. I'm excited about the changes because the experience is simpler so you can connect, organize, and get things done. We're obsessed about making things better for you.